Hi guys, CS Trades 101. How you all doing? It's late at night here, and I told you I would bust the news out as soon as I heard it. Okay, as we know, there's different time zones. Okay, Swiss Bank doubles down AMC 325% on AMC. Okay, I got some more news. This is just getting better and better. The Hedges have doubled down on their positions. This is huge for us, guys. So, I know if you're sitting there doubting AMC, which I know a lot of people have been holding since January, like me, and even if you're new, it's all good. And I noticed in my comments, a couple of people are coming on there, oh, I only have this many shares. It doesn't matter what you have. You're contributing, okay? And it doesn't matter because in the end, it's all one big family, guys. I just don't want to be feeling left out, okay? Especially on my channel, okay? We're a team, and notice that when you come on my chats and stuff like that, you get boosted up for the people that don't have that many shares, man. We support you, and you look at all the love you get, okay? And I just wanted to tell you guys, you can come on at 6:25 Pacific Standard Time in the morning, pre-market, and we can talk about this, okay? It's all good. So, anyways, AMC earnings are tomorrow. So we'll see what happens with that. But I just wanted to give you that news that the interest rates are going up, the cost to borrow, and they double down again. So this is crazy. They think we're stupid. So we're showing them, okay? I don't know how I can't even wrap my head around this. They are so crazy to be doubling down on this again. But we have a huge bank, another country. The Swisses are their main bank, 325% doubled down on AMC, a bank. Anyways, guys, I love you so much. And you guys keep it real. Peace. See you in the morning on Trading Hour.